I was being genuine earlier. I'd like to help you look. The Fenders left plenty of records of their work here. In case they were to ever come back. I wonder... Well, I hope it'll be of some use to you. Uriah did leave in a hurry. Brilliant catch. Couldn't have done it better myself.
I've been trying to look ahead, but the simulation is a bit of a maze. You're the only one that can navigate it. If I were to guess, though, what remains of all their research should be scattered around you. And if I were a delicate machine that could solve climate change, I'd be deep in a lab somewhere. Anyway, I'll do my best out here. Find that machine, all right? I'm cheering you on.
A delicate machine? Something to do with climate? Ah, that sounds familiar.
Foolish at all. Insanely ambitious, sure.
You must tell her. You know that, right? This would be soul crushing. Real bad. Not something even an artificial cat can improve.
I'll talk to her, but try having a little faith.
Thank you.
we're heading towards the workspace of a masterful engineer. Xilion, much like the others, settled in quickly here. The batteries, the teleporters, that's all thanks to his handiwork. Though, he wouldn't accept the compliment directly. Find something useful here. One step closer to solving an impossible question, right?
Said my piece. Looking back, these last few sessions have been the most difficult and the most fun I've had since I can remember. Every corner of this place is an expression of some dream one of us had. That's gotta be something, right? Kind of like a stored piece of memory. Just like Mira's photographs.
Do you hear that? In my memories, I hear singing and laughing. I remember a celebration.
Shall we go to the club?
Well done. It's a shame things crumble over time.
Only, there's always someone here to fix it. First Celia, now you.
Thank you. Birthday! That's wonderful. A gathering of friends. I love these little events. If my system memory is correct, Celion received quite a unique gift that day. Oh, you found it! A camera. Portable and with instant film to boot. A smart way to travel around here, and a powerful way to store data. I can't wait to see how you use this. I'd use it myself, if I had thumbs.
This camera physics thing that Mirren has proposed is going to make me nauseous. Gravity exists for a reason.
Hey, another voicemail. It's getting harder and harder to reach you. I hope you're doing well. I've been doing my best to track your movements. It's been difficult, though. Possibly some sort of error on my part. I'm going to reach out again soon. Try to answer next time, if you can. Despite this mess, I know you'll be fine.
I've been waiting for you. I went ahead to search for the machine you're looking for. Most elusive indeed. Was It's not the only reason you came here.
Poor Dustin, doomed to bang into walls for all eternity.
I can't help but laugh.
Hours of entertainment packed into one lime green robot. Right, this is a reminder to patch a step climbing algorithm into his code. After I get other work done. Hang on. Did you nick my biscuit?
Me? Steal your biscuit? What sort of accusation is that?
You did! Didn't you? I can always ask Kate, you know.
Oh, right. So what if I did? It was just sitting there going uneaten.
It's not as if it could have gone cold.
Well, if you're gonna kick up a fuss... Kate, can you please run shortbread.exe for our esteemed colleague here?
Biscuit thief.
Celia was always fond of games.
Everything keeps breaking. You think in a simulation everything would find a way to maintain itself, but no. It's fine. Keeps me busy. Some peace and quiet.
Did you know that scientists have to spend years developing a method before they're often allowed to share their work? That's the beauty of the simulation. What you can achieve in a year's time can be merely a blink here. These might be useful.
I'm working in Aliwong's workspace today. I've exiled myself to the opposite end to keep the bickering to a minimum. It's quiet here, but a little sparse. I like his other builds more.
I can hear you!
Get back to work!
Runes!
Right, won't bother you anymore. Verbally, at least.
Si Liang was always against the camera. He often complained that it got in the way of his work. I was always confused by that. Araya used to tell me that breaking things was a part of learning. This one... This one is quite complicated.